as I promised, because we always keep our promises, don't we?
Yes.
Today, as I promised, she will be the...
Queen of China!
Oh. Did anybody remember to bring a dress for the Queen of China?
You found it!
All right, please. Please, ladies and gentlemen, if we can't have a queen, then we'll have a king. It's very simple.
Now we just... There we are. Long live the king.
Long live the king!
It's not a king. It's only a queen with a mustache.
Carl, you'd be surprised how many kings are only a queen with a mustache.
I was approached with an opportunity to work for Disney, period. I left it. I said, what about animation?
But we all believe it's a king, don't we?
Yes.
And since we have no clothes for the king, this will have to be a story about a king who had no clothes.
That keeps me by your side.
If we did not buy ownership, we bought exclusivity. And if you want to try and check me out, and you go ahead and try and do something with it, and I'm going to sue your ass.
Keep it. I'm gonna try one more, even more, using more of the tomboyish quality, you know?
Okay.
Not getting up into the higher feeling at all.
Try.
La 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 la.
Right. Not feeling tired. No. Just
trying to make my voice. Get you in the space.
Not there yet, though.
Go to Ready to Stand. Do that for me.
Ready to Stand.
The night of the Oscars for Little Mermaid, we won 3 Academy Awards between the two of us. And he said, I want you to know I'm really happy tonight. Really happy. He said, and when we get back to New York, we have to have a talk, an important talk. I came into his living room. We had the piano, and he said, close the door. And I closed the door. I said, what is it? He said, well, you know. I said, now what? He said, I'm sick. I'm HIV positive.
Take it. I was wondering, baby. Would it make us look crazy? Or would it